loam in the middle and grows up, and it's covered in a veil, and the veil is what's left on the top. So it's a complete membrane, but as the cap expands, it results in these little separated dots, squamules. It has a ring on the stem, if you just pull them off a bit. It's got little grooves on the top, a lovely orange colour. The gills are white, but they sometimes take on the colour of the gills as a nut one. Okay, so that,